you.
Married with Children, Season 9, Episode 9, No Pot to Peas In. The Bundys head to a television studio to have it out with the network owner who have stolen their likeness for TV. Characters in one scene hold a script entitled Peas in a Pot, curious. Sounds like a metaphor for Genesis, I wonder. Let's do the numbers.
Uh-oh, a real show business security guard.
I'll handle it, Pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Simple letter for number value equals 100. Calculate the Jewish number. 409. It equals the Aramaic word, al. I spotted the P's script title peculiarity only as a curiosity at first. Now I wondered what else is hidden in this particular episode. Well, I had better go back to where this scene began.
A real show business soundstage. Uh-oh.
It's one of the show's catchphrases. Entered the number 177. And get, you Al. From, O and Al, wish of God, UL, and Israelite. UL. Coincidence only one occurrence. Oh, Al, here's a hint. Have a look at the Book of Ezra, 10:34.
A real show business security guard.
I'll handle it, Pumpkin.
Sorry, folks, the set is off limits. How'd you get by the guard at the gate?
They were busy searching Joe Piscopo.
What? Piscopo's here again?
Now what do we do?
I don't know. Find that Ron Michaels guy. Guess. Hey, there he is. You know, I got a good mind to just go over there and give him a piece of it. Although, if somebody had a good mind, why would they want to share it with someone they didn't like? I mean, that would kind of be like having your cake and meeting it too. What is the deal with tricks?
Pumpkin! Perhaps I ought to handle this.
Kelly Bundy. Number 1101. Word, Borlal. Definition. To mingle, mix, confuse, confound, Genesis 11 verses 7 and 9. States, the Lord, confuse their language.
So you just relax and save your energy for the, for the ride home. excuse me, Mr. Michaels.
276. Akuzath. Word, possession. The Hebrew actually translates to, and you grasped. The line here reads, with his advisors, Ahustsath and Phichol. You can't make this up. In this scene, the producer is literally sitting here with his advisors, Ahustsath and Phichol.
I'm Al Bundy. Here. It's the black Cadillac with the gold trim, and I want it detailed inside and outside this time.
No. I'm here to... Cadillac?
That's right.
606 in the Greek-English translation. Apokei mahi, to be laid away, be laid up in store. Reserved for later. Relate the irony to the scene, or read the biblical chapters listed here. Alternatively, 606 in the Jewish translation, Enosh, meaning, man, mankind. Entered the number and you'll see a long list of biblical references on the subject of mankind. And finally, Mankind's 101, Ado and Ateo. To summarize Matthew 17:20, and nothing will be impossible to you.
Anyway, I would just like to say that I'm a huge, huge fan of the show. The acting, the writing.
Hi, Ron.
Coincidence, or cleverly choreographed. Here, Bundy and the woman are left looking rather beige and brown. As, The two Eves are implicated with a devil producer who metaphorically stole Pumpkin's original family lines. I am referring to Satan as the tricky gene genie from the book of Genesis. Just look at the two clones standing behind him.
The gratuitous use of girls in short skirts. Everything is just great.
Look, Bundy, if I need someone to suck up to me, I'll go to my writers. What do you want?
Well, about a month ago, my daughter Kelly auditioned for the part of Carrie and didn't get it. But when she watched the premiere, she thought you stole her idea and trashed my family. Now, I'm the kind of guy who can roll with the punches, but as you can see, my wife and kids are pretty broken up about it.
Bundy, I've been in this business since my wife was a baby.
What?
Nothing! That's how TV works, Bundy.
Al, standing on the outside looking behind the scenes through the wall into a clever mirror image of himself. Turn up the contrast to see yet another carefully staged scene, Al's surreal reflection of reality. It's him against the whole stage production of the False Light Matrix. Equal and opposite imagery of wealth and position, note the quality of the coats. Al has just one light to his right while his opposite has two, and note that spiky wall clock. It's how the network subtly pays its respect to their god of all tricks and lies of duality.
I've been in this business since my wife was a baby.
No rhyme, no reason. We learn less doing it than you folks learn watching it, huh? Look, between you and me, I'd rather be doing Shakespeare or Keats, but hey, a hit is a hit no matter where it comes from.
Now, look here, you betrayed the trust of my little girl, and I think she deserves an apology. I mean, not one of those phony, baloney showbiz types, but I mean a really, truly heartfelt...
Al's 500 an episode, and I never see your wage slave faces again.
Stand on principle.
This show is gonna be a hit. It could run forever.
Oh, look, it's the Peases.
Let's go, let's go! Let's go, let's go!
I'm Al Bundy.
Ah, Red Viper.
Here's a Cadillac for you, sweetheart. Just think of it as an apology that goes 0 to 60 in 7 seconds.
Peases.
Let's go, let's go!
What? Piscopo's here again?
Yeah, it's the black Cadillac with the gold trim, and I want it detailed inside and outside.
I'd just like to say that I'm a huge, huge fan of the show.
I thought that we were going to stand on principle.
We could, but I...